day three here in the Philippines. We moved over to Oslob. This is famous for seeing the whale sharks, so we're gonna go jump in and see some whale sharks today, hopefully. Yesterday, the four dives that we ended up doing, kind of similar to the day before, we did a good morning dive, deep dive for advanced diver course, and then we did two deep dives, one and two, the first two dives for the day. Number three, again, was another fun dive. We kept it kind of shallow. And number four dive was another night dive, super soon. It was pretty good. I want to do it again. Definitely going to be coming back to do it. But today we're going to ride on one of these boats here. We're hopefully going to go see some whale sharks. And yeah, you will, I don't know what to say. So just let's go. Come with me.
Boys.
Really jumping in the water in Oslob, we were surrounded by wildlife. It was great. Coral reefs looked healthy and thriving, tons and tons of fish. We saw a few sharks in the distance, and we saw quite a bit of wildlife. It was a fantastic journey, fantastic trip. I 100% would come back and dive in Oslob again. There's a lot to see, a lot we missed, but we did get to do some awesome dives. You'll see in this video a little bit later that we were doing some drift diving, where we were being taken by the current over large parts of the sea floor. Getting to see quite a lot, 100% recommend doing this again. If you're into diving, if you like this, I would say that this would be a great spot for you to go, as there was a lot of wildlife, a few sharks, which were exciting to see, and just an amazing trip all around. So if you like this, hit the like button too and subscribe, and I'll go ahead and be quiet now. You can enjoy the rest of the video.
Bye.